ain't gonna stop me now.
I've been up so early. John got up at 5. And I didn't even hear him, but all of a sudden I woke up, it was like 5:40. And he was like trying to sneak in a suit. I was like, no, don't go.
So are you so sore from skateboarding? Either I'm old or I just suck. Actually though.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
That looks good, thank you. I'm sore. My body's like, can we just like chill for a bit?
You're the one who wanted to go all crazy. I think we should keep going. Find other things that make us feel youthful.
Like what?
We could go to the horse races. They're in town. Opening days next week.
Is it because you're staring up at that sign right there?
Yeah, Village Hat Shop. Hats for the races.
Opening day's insane.
That would be actually so fun.
That would be a lot.
It would be kind of fun to dress up and do a hat. Don't they have that hat contest too?
Opening day hats contest, where entrants compete for cash prizes and judge on creativity and style.
I've done a lot of physical things and I'm thinking, let's give the body a break and let's get that creative outlet. And the best thing about the horse races is there's a hat competition. People literally spend all this time making these crazy hats and telling a story. I mean, that's genius.
Or should we go peek in that hat
shop?
Yeah,
let's go peek. I'm done. I already see a bunch I want.
Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you. Oh, I've always wanted one like this. Oh, I do feel like a queen. Oh, I kind of like that.
You want a hat?
My gosh. I think this is it. Oh my God, I'm obsessed with this one.
You ready for opening day?
You know it, girl.